go ahead.
Apareció en el cielo una gran señal. Una mujer vestida del sol con la luna debajo de sus
raíces.
Y sobre su cabeza una corona de 12 estrellas.
To edit for the truth.
Y estando encinta, clamaba con dolores de parto en la angustia del alumbramiento.
Now, a great sign appeared in heaven. A woman clothed with the sun, with the moon under her feet, and on her head a garland of 12 stars. Then, being with child, she cried out in labor and in pain.
She walked in the sun, for it set in the sea, and her white dress lost its old passivity. Then her tattoos told the story of the truth. Vines entwined and tangled, angled, and left side of slides with the angle of the crest. And I was in chlorophyll, color coded double helix. The right side was flowery, the aesthetics of grace. Red, gold, and green, with the purple pervasive in the negative space.
Apareció otra señal en el cielo. He aquí un gran dragón escarlata que tenía 7 cabezas y 10 cuernos, y en sus cabezas 7 diademas. Y su cola arrastraba la tercera parte de las estrellas del cielo y las arrojó sobre la tierra. Y el dragón se paró frente a la mujer que estaba para dar a luz, a fin de devotar a su hijo tan pronto como naciese.
And another sign appeared in heaven. Behold, a great fiery red dragon, having 7 heads and 10 horns and 7 diadems on his heads. His tail drew a third of the stars of heaven and threw them to the earth. And the dragon stood before the woman who was ready to give birth, to devour her child as soon as it was born. Go ahead.
Y ella dio a luz un hijo varón que regiera con vara de hierro a todas las naciones, y su hijo fue arrebatado para Dios y para su trono. Y la mujer huyó a desierto donde tiene lugar preparado por Dios, para que ahí la sostenen por 260 días.
She bore a male child who was to rule all nations with a rod of iron, and her child was called up to God and his throne. Then the woman fled into the wilderness, where she has a place prepared by God, that they should feed her there 1,260 days. She bore a male child who was to rule all nations with a rod of iron, and her child was called up to God and his throne. Then the woman fled into the wilderness, where she has a place prepared by God, that they should feed her there 1,260 days.